This is Rocket Rider 510, and I'm vlogging during the apocalypse again. For real though, I'm on the way home, and I had to stop real quick, stop and pick up some vaping supplies. Right now, I ran out of coils, and for some reason, I couldn't order off eBay. So since everything's shut down right now, you know, we got the California shutdown going on, I was a little worried that I wouldn't be able to get my coils, keep vaping. So I stopped by my little spot right here. This is one of the few spots I got. It's one of the few spots where I can get my e-juice. So I decided to stop by and just maybe he'd be open. I didn't even call or nothing before I got here, and he was. So I'm happy about that. The guy definitely hooked me up, and I was able to order my thing, get my coils. So yeah, it's kind of crazy. Like I did a video before about vaping, y'all go check it out. But if you watch that video, I was talking about how the ban was all bullshit. Since then, I've learned that there was a tax in cigarettes, and California received that money. It, you know, it's part of the tax type of thing where maybe it's for medical or whatever to handle for people smoking. So California had put bonds on these things, and since we all stopped smoking, that tax money went downhill. So that's what you see. California needed their fucking money, so they started talking about banning vape products in hopes that they can get us all back on cigarettes. So like I was saying, it's all bullshit, and it just shows how much that corporate America cares about us, because or even the state, the government, right? Because they'd rather see millions of people back on cigarettes and fucking, what, 500,000 people died from cigarettes last year. They'd rather see that than fucking give up their money, their little profit, you know? So that's really what it's all about. And I just wanted to speak on that real quick while we in the middle of this outbreak. We got a little work going, but actually he fucking up my take. Flexing ain't discreet about it. Extra, extra read about it. Say you wanna beef about it. We gon' come and see about it. Flexing ain't discreet about it. Extra, extra read about it. So let me know what you guys think about the vaping ban. Do you think vaping's dangerous? Should they ban it? Let me know in the comments below. I know for the people who do vape, we do have to put up our defense. That's why I chose this background right here. We need to wrestle with these cigarette companies and shit. Fucking up our fucking vaping situation, trying to get us back on cigarettes. It's some bullshit. But yeah, let me get up out of here, y'all, before I get jacked up, because y'all know I ain't really supposed to be outside. I do got my little letter that says I'm essential, like I said before, and I am on the way home, but I had to make this quick pit stop. So yeah, y'all, if you're new to the channel, hit the subscribe button and also the bell so you can get notifications. And for my usual YouTube focalization, y'all hit the thumb nuts. All right, this is Rocket Rider 510, picking up my vape shit again. All right, y'all, I'm out. Where do we go when everything feels like